Arsenal step up chase for Zinchenko, but face bidding war with West Ham. Arsenal's pursuit of Manchester City star Alexander Zinchenko has peaked as Mikel Arteta is keen to reunite with the Ukraine international. Arteta worked with Zinchenko while he was Pep Guardiola's assistant at City, and the Spaniard is keen on bringing him to the Emirates, according to London Evening Standard. The versatility of Zinchenko has appealed to Arteta, who is not only hoping to use him as a backup to Kieran Tierney, but also as a midfielder. Zinchenko could help resolve two of Arsenal's shortages, and with City chasing a new left-back, they may look to sell the Ukraine star in order to balance the books. But Arsenal aren't alone in their chase, as West Ham will look to rival the Gunners. West Ham are also targeting him for the same reason, as Aaron Cresswell could be their only left-back option with Arthur Masuaku likely to be sold. David Moyes is also looking for a new midfielder, and they failed with a £50 million bid for Calvin Phillips in January. They're also likely to be preparing for the potential loss of Declan Rice, who remains one of the most in-demand midfielders in the Premier League. Therefore, they are desperate, and it is though that West Ham are ready to match any bid that Arsenal lodge. City may not be in need of any money, but the more that they can get for Zinchenko the better, as it will assist in balancing the books while they search for a replacement. Brighton's Mark Cucurella has been linked and could cost £30 million at the very least. Zinchenko is keen on securing game time away from City, with Joao Cancelo the undisputed option at left-back for Guardiola. So it may boil down to who can offer him more minutes between Arsenal and West Ham. Arsenal do have the added incentive of Europa League football though, as West Ham ruined their chances of qualification on the final day of the Premier League season. They will be playing in the Conference League instead during the next campaign. Regardless of who may be successful, City will make a significant amount of profit on Zinchenko, who they signed for just £1.7 million back in 2016. Zinchenko has been a useful asset for City, but it's time for him to move on and become the main man elsewhere.